Hey guys, so the Halloween season is coming up here soon, and I just wanted to give you a list of 20 things you should probably not do during Halloween. Do not spend the night in haunted houses. Do not mess with Ouija boards. Do not try to summon demons. Do not put anything into a circle and then recite a chant. Do not try to communicate with dead relatives. As a matter of fact, don't mess with spirits at all. Do not leave your cell phone charger behind. Do not tell your friends, "I'll be back in a minute." Do not test experiments on yourself. Do not stay the night in a creepy motel, especially if it's raining. Do not go swimming in a lake at night. Do not read from books with locks. Do not read anything in an unknown language. Do not read anything written in blood. Do not withhold vital information if you find something strange. Do not investigate anything. Do not grab the shoulder of your friend when their back is to you. Do not run up the stairs if you're frightened. Do not assume strange noises are just the wind. And do not ask the creepy gas station attendant for directions. Just remember, if you hear ominous music in the background, you might be in grave danger. Just run. But do not run up the stairs. In the comments down below, leave me some cliche horror movie things that you should probably not do during Halloween. As always, my name is Travis. Thank you for listening to what I have to say, and you will see me tomorrow.